This is behind, what you see behind me is what we call a secondary site. That means this is the second mass grave that the bodies have been in. The bodies were removed from primary mass graves with heavy equipment, transported to this location, and then reburied again using heavy equipment. So you can see that their human remains are kind of all jumbled together.
Yeah, it's going.